What's up, guys? This is Juan with Liberty Graphic Design. Today we're going to be walking through River City Graphics. You guys always hear me talking about River City Graphics, and you guys have been asking for a video like this. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Don't go anywhere.
River City, this is Brittany. How can I help you?
Okay, so now we're inside the actual shop, and this is where, as you saw Brittany answering the phones, this is where all the magic happens. So Kevin is gonna walk you through whatever we have in here
screen printing supplies and equipment.
Yep. There you go.
So yeah, we carry everything from your presses, dryers, everything you need for screen printing equipment. And then, of course, we have all the supplies, adhesives, emulsions, tons of plastic inks, and then the heat transfer vinyl as well. So we're a Caesar distributor, so we carry pretty much everything that Caesar makes.
Is there anything else, like any?
We have some new ink colors coming that we're about to add to the website, actually. So the first one's going to be Sea Glass. It's actually going to match a Caesar vinyl product. That's popular, so we just brought it on as a plastic solid.
So what is it, the thing that you sell the most?
Still screen printing supplies. Yeah. We sell a lot of vinyl as well, but yeah, we're still predominantly screen printing.
So we didn't talk about anything like interview, and we just kind of jumped in it. But one of the things that I really like and recommend, guys, is this ink right here.
Better's Choice, plastic solid inks.
Yeah, this stuff right here, I know you guys ask me a lot, like whenever I'm, because right now I'm using their white, and you guys ask me if I'm using a reducer, and no, I'm not. This ink is so creamy. I mean, it's very easy to use, very, very easy. So if you guys want to try it, like, again, because you guys ask me a lot about white ink, if you guys want to try their ink, just give them a try. Okay, so this is some of the stuff that they carry here. I mean, they carry everything for screen printing supplies, and I don't have to explain everything. This is one of the things that we guys talk a lot about, this PMI tape. So if you guys want to try some of that, it's really good. This thing right here, it's really nice for whenever you guys have pinholes on your screens. Recommend that. Both of those, the blue. Oh, they have a green too. Never seen the green, but. Pillows, for those of you that do, when you do vinyl, pillows, you know, you can get your pillows here. Again, squeegees. So my squeegees, the metal squeegees that I get them from here. So again, it's a lot of stuff that they carry here. The Framar, you know, yesterday we were talking about Framar. So if you guys want to try Framar, there it is. You guys can get it from here. So again, if you want to try that ink right there, that's the one that I like. I like that one a lot, a whole lot.
These are all posters that some of our customers actually printed and gave to us over the years.
Oh, cool.
And we framed them and kind of built up quite a collection.
This is really nice. So this is printed with water base, or what is
it? That was surprisingly screen printed.
Screen printed?
And then one of our customers actually designed the wall, the actual wall on the building.
Oh, okay, cool. So again, these are all screen printed. Okay, so for those of you that do vinyl, this is where you can get all your vinyl from. So this is a Matsui. So for those of you that always asking me about Matsui, this is where you can get your Matsui. How long you been in business, Kevin?
We are coming up on 15 years.
Really?
Awesome. Yep.
Because I remember when I first went to the other shop on Rutland.
Oh, yeah. Right? Yep. Yeah. That was our last location. We had four locations.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We started in a U-Haul storage little room. Climate control. And then just kind of kept moving further and further up Hornet Road.
Oh, okay. Because I remember the one I went to, it was kind of small.
Yep.
Yeah, that was yeah, that was about 12 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah. So here's all the Matsui. This is the one I use, the Neo system. So if you guys want to get the kit, you can get it here. Is it still on sale, Kevin?
Yes. Yeah, it's just $99.
Oh, okay.
One of all the pigments, but they're a little bit smaller than the ones you're
doing. The 2 inch, two ounce, I mean.
Yes.
Yeah. So there you go. This is where you can get all your Matsui pigments. I don't use the gallon. The gallon, I mean, it'll probably last me about 10 years. Some of you were actually asking me about the stretch. So there you go, you can use Matsui stretch. There's your shimmers. For those of you that were asking about shimmers. Ask me about that curable reducer. Let me stand back a little bit. Curable reducer right there.
So if you're looking for a custom water-based or discharge product, we have a dispenser here, which is actually this, that houses all the Matsui pigments. And basically we just type in whatever Pantone number you choose into our software, and then the volume. So we can do 4 gallon, 2 gallon, 5 gallon, whatever you want. And it actually gives us the formula on here. We'll weigh out the base on the scale to make it match the software. And then once we're done with that, we just take it over here, put it directly into the dispenser, and it will automatically weigh out and dispense the proper amount of pigment. And then once that's done, you put a lid on it and you put it in the shaker, and it shakes it and puts it all together. And then we can label it and ship it out to you.
Where can if somebody wants to get such a like, for example, any color, where can they go to and get it?
You would go to screenprintsupplies.com, and actually it's on our homepage, but it's going to be the Matsui custom Pantone color. You just go to that product, and on that webpage you'll just select your base. We have about 8 bases to choose from, whether it's just water based, discharge, or puff, or glitter. We can make anything. Select your base, and then you select the volume, that's your size, and then after that there's a drop down where you can pick any Pantone, whatever color you want.
And this is only for water base?
That we do in-house, yes, but we have the exact same system for Plastisol, but those will drop ship from our Plastisol ink manufacturer.
Nice. And so let's say for example somebody gets lost on the website, or they don't know how to search in the website. Can they call you directly?
Oh yeah, you can call us. We can get you hooked up, guide you right to it.
How can they call?
You can reach us at 512-454-0505.
There you go. So guys, if you need anything done, like for example, again, I don't know if these are Pantone mixes, but they'll come in a little tub like that, depending if you want a quart or if you want a gallon. They'll mix it here for you.
So we carry a lot of different chemicals for the screen printing process. We carry EasyWays products. So we have the EasyWay 842, and it has it's an on-press cleaner, and it has a cherry mask in it, so it smells a little bit better. Their 701 is integrated. That's really popular. It has a mild haze remover in it as well. The Supra, that's what everybody would use in their dip tanks. So you just put that in, mix it 5 parts water, 1 part chemical, let the screen soak for 2 minutes, and then just high pressure rinse with a pressure washer, and everything will come off and go down the drain. We also carry ICC products, same type stuff. They have an ink degrade in that works well, press wash that works well, so quite a bit of their products. As Juan mentioned earlier, the Branmore, We have all that for if you're interested in. It's all soy-based products. Very popular right now with everyone trying to be green and a little safer around the shop. So a little less hazardous. Like even their haze removers, we can ship and it's not a hazmat, which is nice. And it works well still. We also have a whole line of private label Printer's Choice. A lot of it kind of overlaps, but it's a little bit more price competitive is the point of that. So, and this is our Printer's Choice line of chemicals. It's actually what we sell the most of. We carry everything that you would need. So we have haze removers, degreasers, our own dip tank solution, screen washes for both plastisol, water-based, and solvent, pallet adhesives, emulsion remover, lockout, emulsion remover concentrates that you can add up to 30 to 1 water to chemistry. So it goes a really long way. And then at the end, we also have our own line of aerosols. So that's going to be your screen openers, spray adhesives to hold the shirts down, as well as like web adhesive that you would use on fleeces and thicker things.
Cool. I see you also have dip tanks.
Oh yeah, so a lot of dip tanks. That one's a 30 gallon tank, so you can load up to about 5 frames depending on the frame thickness. So we carry a full line of aluminum screens. We have several mesh counts, so 305 is going to be for your 4-color process. It's a higher mesh screen, so there's more threads per inch, which gives you a smaller dot. So you're able to control your arc a little bit better. So you're just going to get a lot more detail out of a 305. Then from there, you're going to have 230s. Those are good for printing like halftones, line art, just kind of, it's not going to put much ink down. It's going to do a really soft print. And then below that, 160s. We carry everything in both 2024 and 2331. 160 is like your go-to mesh. It's kind of middle of the road. It's not going to put a ton of ink down to make your shirt feel bulletproof, but it's going to do enough to where it's perfect for colors. And probably wouldn't want to use white ink through it, but any of your colors will pass through a 160 just fine. Below that, you have the 125s and the 110s. That's going to be for your thicker white inks, especially in the colder months when your white inks start to kind of thicken up. When it gets to 110 outside, maybe you'll use a higher one because the inks become so fluid. But for now, yeah, the 125s and 110s is pretty much everyone's go-to for screens. Then below that, we're going to have your 86 and even a 32 mesh. The 86 is going to be for our metallic inks, so like the Printer's Choice metallic gold, silver. We have about 8 colors, but it needs to be a lower mesh because the flakes have to be able to pass through the mesh. So that's when you get into the 86. And then we have 60 and 32. That's going to be for glitter inks, where the flake is just a really good size. So it's got to be a really porous screen to allow that to pass through and not clog. And then if you have busted frames, we have a remesh program. So people bring in their old frames, like these are on the pallet waiting to be remeshed. We get your frames back, and instead of waiting on us, we have them ready to go. So this back wall is all ready to go, already remeshed frames. So yeah, don't throw your frames away. A lot of people don't know about that service, but it's a lot less expensive than buying a new. You are getting recycled aluminum, but the mesh on it is brand new. So if you're okay, if you're taping the screens off anyways, you're not really going to know the difference. We also carry Murakami S-Mesh. A lot of people don't know about these screens, but if you use water-based or even plastisol, but definitely water-based, the thread on them is thinner, so it leaves a bigger open area, which allows for the ink to stay open longer. So water-based won't dry in the screen as quick as those. It also gives you a softer print because the thread is thinner. So since it's thinner, it's putting down a smaller ink deposit. The one thing you gotta watch for them is they are more fragile. So when you're handling them, you wanna handle them very carefully. Don't use anything sharp around them. They want to break. But if you can handle that, the printing on them is way better. You're using less pressure, less, it just makes a better print. So if you can get down how to handle them and not break them, it's the way to go.
If I want to bring my screens to get them restretched, how do we do that? Do we bring them here physically or can we ship them?
You can do it either way. So we have people that drop them off all the time and we just give them frames right back. Or if you're out of the area, you can of course ship to us. The address to ship here is 9311B Metric Boulevard. We're in Austin, Texas, 78758. We have this also on our website at screenprintsupplies.com, where you can actually select your mesh counts. It has our mailing address and everything on there. If you get up over 150, we'll pay the return shipping as well. It'll qualify all our online orders with supplies. If you get over 150, there's no shipping. The restretch program is no different. So we also sell bulk mesh. So that's where you just order it by the yard. If you want to stretch your own screens. So if you have roller frames, if you have a stretching table, you can do it yourself and use adhesives to glue them down. We get asked a lot, what's the difference between yellow and white mesh? Well, the white mesh you're usually gonna find on your lower mesh screens. So that's gonna be like 125 and below are gonna come in white. 160 and above are gonna come in yellow. The reason they have that, yellow does not let light travel down the thread. Since it's a little bit darker, it keeps a crisper edge. When you go to burn your screen, if it's a white mesh, the light can actually travel through the thread and it gives you uneven edges. So we are a Vastex screen printing distributor. So we sell and carry everything Vastex. We also carry Rock if you're interested in going auto. The Vastex line of equipment, we don't really have much set up right now. This used to be full of equipment. But with COVID and everything, we weren't really having the foot traffic, so we leave it all in crates and in boxes. Because in most cases when we ship it, you guys are just wanting it to go out right away and hurry up and get to your shop. And if we have it assembled, then we have to take it back down and recreate it, and it just adds time. So when we stock stuff, we usually just leave it in the crates and ship out from there. Or if we don't have it, we drop ship it straight from Vastex directly.
So there you go, guys. That was a quick walkthrough on River City Graphics shop. So you guys know what River City Graphics looks like and where they're located at, where you can order stuff, how you can order. Remember, you can order by going online or just Google River City Graphics. You'll see their phone number. Give them a call. They're very polite, very nice. You'll be talking to Brittany. She's behind those screens. There's Brittany. So.
Or Kevin. Yeah.
Again, you know, if you need anything from water-based Plaza Salt, you don't carry any solvent, right?
We don't.
Yeah, so if you need, again, you already saw the entire, just about the entire shop. They also sell printers. Again, when you go online, you will see all that stuff. And just give them a call if you have questions about anything. They're very, very helpful. So I'm going to let Kevin kind of finish the video and walk you through ordering process and stuff like that, like where to buy stuff and you know, do stuff like that.
So the best way, if you just want to place an order, the best way is through our website. It's screenprintsupplies.com. We're actually going to set up a promo code. I'm not sure on the code yet, but it'll be Liberty or something along those lines. I'll get with him so you can add it. And if you have questions, like you said, feel free to give us a call. We can answer whatever you run into along the way. Thanks so much for coming and look forward to working with you.
Cool. Thank you guys. There you go. You just heard Kevin say he's going to give Liberty Graphics a discount code. Normally, I like to keep my code at Liberty Graphics 01 or Liberty Graphics 01. Just makes it easy.
Yeah, that's easy. Okay. Yeah.
So thank you guys for walking around the shop with us. And it was a pleasure, like always. Stay tuned because there'll be more videos hopefully coming from here. If you guys want us to film something like that, just let us know. If you want to see Kevin doing something in the shop, let me know and we'll set it up just like today. Thank you guys, it was a pleasure. God bless you, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.